1-2-1-2.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. 1-2-1-2. What's going on, people? Yes, 4 weeks later. That's right. We are back in effect. We are back in effect. Welcome to Journey into Sound. My name is Z-Trip. Shout out to the Insomniac Posse. Yes, thank you guys for waiting and holding out. It's been a month. So many great things have happened. So many crazy things have also happened, good and bad. A lot of good and bad, but I feel rested. I'm hyped to play some music for you guys. And I want to share some things with you. This right here, in case you don't know, this is dropping at midnight tonight. Finally doing hats. First time I'm doing hats officially in 30 years. This is the first hat I've done. Anyway, on Bandcamp at midnight. Make sure you grab one of these. This will be over here just chilling. Anyway, thank you to everybody who bought the hoodies from last time. We did a quick run on those, but new music is coming as well. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much. I just kind of want to get into this set, but thank you all for being here. What up, man? People in the house. If you feel good and it sounds good, throw some Z's up so I can make sure we are good to go so I can pull the trigger on this one, man. Throw them Z's up. Shout out Insomniac. Shout out Z-Force. Y-Force is in the building. Let's go. All right, y'all. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Let's start it off, man. Thanks for being here.
There he is in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Areas in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Areas in the sky. When you lose small mind, you free your life. Life is a waterfall. We drink from the river, then we turn around and put up our walls. Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, but we find it all. Cause we are the ones that wanna play. Always wanna go, but you never wanna stay. And we are the ones that wanna choose. Always wanna play, but you never wanna lose. Oh.
Hey.
searching for something. Something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close. Closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, a dream of the day. When it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life when I see your ghost. Then I'm done, done, on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done, done, and I'm on to the next one. Done.
One more time, if you're feeling good, get them Z's up one time. Where you at? It's been a month. Feels good to see everybody in the place, man. Thanks for being here. What up, Jay Espinoza? I see you. I notice you. Come on now. Let's bring it back.
Champion time. trip. I got the internet going nuts.
It is a raving, craving all night sound. Play rub-a-dub from town to town. We kill zinc band, kill them in any town. We kill them up, down, down, town, cross town, around town.
Insomniac Posse, I see you. What up, y'all? Z-Force in the place. Let's go. I think you need to jump on your couch right about now. This one's a slam. Check it out.
Hey.
Come on. said, I've been doing backflips off the couch for the last 10 minutes. That's what's up. Yeah. Yup, yup. Skootek in the place, San Diego in the place. What up now? Hey, hey.
You know the day destroys the night, night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide, break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side, yeah. We chased our pleasures here, dug our treasures there. Or can you still recall time we cried? Break on through to the other side. Break on through. Oh!
everybody from. Put up where you're from, man. Who's in the place? Check it. Hell yeah. I'm gonna take a second right now, just check in with y'all. See how you been. It's been a month. Just let you guys know what's been up with me, man. I took a month off from streaming. And yeah, I needed to recharge the batteries. Batteries recharged, feeling good. World is still on fire, but you know, head down, keep doing my thing, keep working on this music, and putting out some good stuff for you guys coming up. But in case you didn't know, in case you just got here late, these are going up at midnight right here. First time ever doing a hat. I'm going to throw this up on Bandcamp. That's ztrip.bandcamp.com. Goes up at midnight, and all the proceeds tonight, they waive the fees on Bandcamp. So grab one of these tonight. Get them while you can. I don't know how long we'll have them, but make sure you grab one of those. That's tonight on Bandcamp, midnight. And you know what? I want to actually play a little something right here for you guys. Because, you know, as I've been home, I got to tell you, I haven't been streaming, right? So I've been chilling, working on stuff at home, and just sort of doing my thing. And the air conditioning went out, which is crazy. So all of a sudden, I was just like big chaos in my world, trying to make work on that, all these other things. But it got me thinking about how you guys support me and have been supporting me over this whole thing. And I really just want to say thanks again to everybody out there who has bought anything of mine, who has streamed any of my stuff. If you've donated, I appreciate the donations. All the donations help. They keep me afloat, and I appreciate that. If you don't know where to donate, just look down there. Right there, support at the Venmo. You can go to PayPal. It's right there. And as I was thinking about this guy, you know, all you guys looking after me and taking care of me, I've been actually going to other people's streams and stuff and checking out the homies and seeing how people have been getting by. And I stopped in to see my homie Murs. And Murs had something that he posted on his Instagram that I just want to play really quick. Because it kind of encapsulated what we're going through in this whole thing with you guys supporting us as artists and us trying to give you back some art that you can digest and sort of the relationship of the two. So I just want to play this thing because it touched me a little bit, and I figured, man, this goes out to everybody out there. And, you know, it's kind of interesting because if everybody out there who's watching right now kicked down $5, put it on Venmo, whatever, that would cover everything for another month, you know what I mean? And I appreciate that's the kind of stuff that keeps me being able to come back and do this stuff without sweating it. But anyway, listen to this. This is my homie Murs, at Murs on Twitch.
Patreon, DistroKid, Twitch, these platforms that I've been promoting, I know that it's looked down upon now, and the crowdfunding things. This is really music for the people, by the people, the way art is supposed to be. Music for the people, by the people, the way art is supposed to be. Music for the people, by the people, the way art is supposed to be. Not in some elitist bullshit. You know your ancestry, you know where this comes from, this art from the griots. It wasn't about being co-opted and monetized. It's about supporting your local artists because they're your voice and they're your story. And I know that I'm true to that. A lot of these people have become the voice of the oppressor, the voice of excess, the voice of greed. But that's not what I do. That's not what my friends do. And so your support is greatly appreciated, and it's direct, and it's the way it's supposed to be, the community supporting the artists. For some reason, it's getting misconstrued that we're begging for money, or we're not on, or we're not popping because we're going straight to the consumer, and that's not the case. And they want you to believe that as well. They do not love us. They do not give a fuck about us. I do, and I always have, and I will continue to, because I love us and support us, find new ways for us to connect and support one another, 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 support one another.
Once again, man, I thank everybody for the support for the 30 years, or if you just got here, every little bit helps, man. I appreciate you guys. You keep me moving. I've been looking forward to doing this one ever since the last stream. So, also a couple things I just want to say, man. Shout out to the homie A-Dog, rest in peace. And Yeah, man, we'll stick around at the end of this thing, man. If it gets cut off on Insomniac, come over and kick it on my Twitch. It's at DJ Z Trip. We're going to keep this thing moving for a minute. Got some things I want to announce at the end. And shout out all the homies in the place, man. What up, Tabby? I see you. Yeah, big up all crew. Let's keep this thing moving. Good to be back, man. I miss y'all. What up, Brendan? Yes, sir.
Permanent, it's really incredible. World of styles like us, vibes like us, no them no nice like us. We white, so them no white like us. They won't put on a smile, but them no smile like us.
Happy birthday, Scratch Bastard.
No
belated.
Like us.
Yeah.
The style. Listen to
big
this.
Up.
Dangerous.
Big up.
Listen, none of them can come near we. High grade of bun plus the fussy them fury. We said them can't come near we. We taking it to another level, yo, and it's clearly. Straight through the day, set everything if you know what I say. See the girl, them off the log and there's no better no day. And when we touch the club at night time, them know we no play. Cause I'm the biggest threat right now, and I'm your biggest threat right now. That's why them no want we. I'm your biggest threat right now, I'm your biggest threat right now. That's why them no like we. I'm your biggest threat right now, but I'm your biggest threat right now. That's why them try stop we. I'm your biggest threat right now. Yes, I'm your biggest threat right now. Tell me no.
One, two, three. bringing to the folk. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Too low, doubt G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understanding. From a young G's perspective, and before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man, and learning her man,
and at the same time, burning her man.
Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this and like that and like this, and like this, that and this, and it's like this, that and this, and it's like this, that and this, and it's like this, it's that, this, that, this, it's that, this, that, this, that, that, this, that, this, that, this, like this, that, 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 this, like this, that and this, and it's like this, that and this, and it's like this, that and this, and it's like this, that, this, that, this, that, this, that, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this.
And it's gotta be bumpin', 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 bumpin'. And it's gotta be bumpin', 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 bumpin'. And it's gotta be bumpin', 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 bumpin'. And it's gotta be, bumpin'. And it's gotta be bumpin'.
Yeah. Get them Z's up, Z-Force. Come on, we're putting it down. Hey, what? Question. How many of you actually have subscribed? If you're a subscriber, man, throw up the dope emoji real quick, man. The dope emote. Get that. Oh, no. Where is that? I want to see that. Throw up the dope emote one time. Twitch family. Get them up. Let's flood them with the dope. Flood them with the dope. Come on. Looks good, y'all. Hey.
It's a new era right now. What we are putting together right now is a move. Brand new era right now. We about to put it together right now. Brand new era right now. We about to put it together right now. Listen, it's a new era right now. What we are putting together right now is a move.
Come on, come on.
It's a new era right now.
Z-Force, let's do this one time. Wind it up. Hey,
it's a new era right now. But we are putting together
right now with some movement.
Yourself. I'm so fresh a lot, I ain't afraid of being so. This is for the
dancers and two steps. This is for the people that's in there making some mistakes. Please snag me, cause my kick's old and my pants ain't to do. And you probably might like it too. Haha, retro. Brand new ever right now. We about to put it together right now. Listen, it's a new ever right now. What we are putting together right now is a movement. It's a new ever right now. What we are putting together right now is a movement.
Right now is a movement.
Seven in the place. What up? By the way, if it jumps off on Insomniac, man, come over to my page, DJ Z Trip on Twitch. Let's go. We'll be right back.
show. The butcher's the cold, the beast, he grabs the heart of concrete. Just the cold, the beast, he cracks the hardest concrete. I'll take it, mate, insulate the track, educate the whack, and in fact, I'll pack the posse back, still go to the backbone with a female vacuum cleaner. Run up, bust up, run up in like no one else can.
Check.
It's the female prospect.
Yep, swimming in here.
DJ spinning hot shit.
Oh, he's killing it here.
Well, it's the PA loud check.
Well, the ceiling's about to give.
DJ round six.
Refilling it here.
I get a little sentimental with my mellow DJ Z triple. Spin my newest instrumental. It's a beautiful thing.
Get down, get up tonight. Come on, get to it. We blessed, we fresh, we dynamite. Don't stop, we hit music. Get down, get up tonight. Come on, get to it. Wear it out and tear it down.
Once again, Insomniac, if you want to keep the party going, man, come over to my page.
Hey, hey, hey.
Let's go.
rules. Blow 'em out like afros.
Again, I appreciate y'all being here. Yeah. Yeah. First Thursdays of every month, turning into sound. Hats go on sale tonight, midnight, on Bandcamp. Let's go. Listen, I just want to take a second. I want to shout out everybody out there. Everybody in the place, man. Thank you for waiting a month. And thank you for showing up a month later. It means a lot. And you know what? I also want to take a second. And I want to shout out somebody. Somebody who passed away, actually, a couple weeks ago. You may or may not know him. And I'm sorry to bring the news, but I found out. A couple weeks ago, his sister sent me a message. But I don't know if you guys know, but there was a dude who was part of the Z-Force. He showed up here every time. Anytime I put up a piece of merch, he was the first in line to buy it. He used to travel to come and see me. And his name was Scott Zielinski. I don't know if you guys know him or if you ever messaged with him, but he was definitely a core member of the Z-Force. He was a homie, but I only knew him over messages. He would always hit me up at the end of shows and end of streams and be like, yo, man, this is amazing. Guy would buy everything I put on sale, he would put out there, he would buy it. And I couldn't thank him enough. I was always grateful for him, always grateful for him being here. But if you happen to know Scott Zielinski, he was a DJ. He lived in Arizona, and his sister hit me up and said that he passed. So I just want to say a big rest in peace to Scott, man. I know he's here. He's here with us. He'll always be here with us. Definitely a member of the Z-Force. But any of you guys out there who knew him, man, rest in peace to Scott. Also, rest in peace to the lead singer Power Trip as well. That one of my favorite metal bands. Brendan brought that up. Keep losing a lot of people this year, man, but we just got to keep our heads up, man. Keep moving forward. Honor all these people. Much love to you and yours for being here. Let's keep going. Hearts up, man. I believe we can find a way. Much love, y'all, for being here. Get through this way. Much love for supporting me all the times as well. I need it just as much as you guys do. Thank you for being here. I love y'all.
Love is so strong, but I need you to hold on to.
Let's go. What up, Barbie? You guys know something as well. I just did another chill mix. It's gonna be coming out on SiriusXM on the Chill Channel, on the Daylife Radio show, Alexander's show. He reached out. That's coming out in a couple weeks. Keep a lookout for that one. One more time, in case you don't know, these hats go on sale tonight at midnight. Get yourself one. Yeah. Hey.
I believe we can find a way to get through this pain. But I need you to believe too.
Yeah.
Believe too.
Hey.
I believe we can hold on. Our love is so strong.
Right now, if you've been hanging silent in the chat, man, I just need you to come in and say what's up to people, man. Pop your name in the chat, man, real quick. Say what's up to the people in the place. Make a new friend. Say what's up to me. I want to see you guys. Where you at? What up, Kid Logic? What up, Yulia? Y-Force in the place. In the room, too. Yeah. Hey. I see you. Miss Zombies, what up? Yeah. Oh, what up, Funky J? Emil in the place. Yeah. Oh, it's going fast, but we got a lot of folks. Pick up the whole Z-Force in the place. Yeah. Big up, Tabby. What up, C-Nugs? Yeah, DJ Mike. Yeah, yeah. M2 in the place, AZ in the place, Bree Taylor in the place. Yeah. We'll be right back. I'm gonna leave us with some chill vibes tonight. Ease you back into your month. Happy September, y'all. Big up all the Hawaii folks in the house. Aloha. Mahalo, homies. West Coast heavy in here tonight, too. Big up. Take a second. Just let you know, taking a month off, man, was really, really good for me. I needed that. But what's really, really dope is coming back to see all you people, man. It feels like it's a family reunion. I'm gonna try and do some more when I got a chance, man. Just pop on here and just have some fun with everybody. But first Thursdays for sure. Every Thursday, you can bank on that. I got a couple more tricks up my sleeve. I've been digging for records like crazy. I have so much crazy music that I want to play for you guys. Once again, anybody who's a subscriber, you'll be able to catch this set again. This is for anybody who subscribes to the channel. If you want to subscribe, you can see the set again. I might even take the set. Maybe we'll see about putting it up on our Bandcamp. I don't know. We'll see. Nonetheless, means a lot that you guys are back here. Big up. Yeah, man, that felt good. Woo! Therapy. You want to talk for a little bit? You guys want to hang out for a little bit? Let me throw on some tunes, man. Let me throw on some tunes. Hold on. Throw on some tunes.
Do you like the background or you want lighter?
Yeah. You can put on something a little lighter. Hold on. Let's put on... How about this? Let's put this on. Yeah. So what's been up, man? Talk to me, people. How are you? How are you feeling? How you been? Brendan, what's up, man? Yeah. It's what, 3:30 a.m. in Iceland? We got people from Iceland checking in? That is real. Shout out to Iceland, man. Big up. Really quick, hold on. Before we get into this, anybody overseas, if you're from overseas, slow down the chat for just a second. I just want to see who's here from anywhere outside of North America. Let's just see who's in the place. What up, England? Netherlands? Yeah. Iceland, Australia. Yes, of course, man. Big up. Melbourne. Pueblo in the house. Yeah. New Zealand. Jamie was like, I'm from Colorado. All right. Colorado. Africa? Sao Paulo. What up, Brazil? Brazil. Yep. Big up. I love it, man. Iceland. Iceland's one of my favorite places. That's actually one of our favorite places. I should be wearing this hat right now. Hold on a second. I should adjust the hat so I can wear it. How about that? Yeah. Sweden, what up, Sweden? There you go. B-boy style. Russia's in the place? Wow. Trinidad. You guys could just start shouting stuff out. Like, Mars, Saturn, Uranus. Oh, horrible. Anyway, let's chat, man. Ask me some questions. What do you guys want to know, man? What's been up? Let me also fill you in on what's been happening with me. I took that month off, and I cleaned the studio up a whole bunch, working on some new projects, some new mixes. Like I said, I got a new mix. It's coming out, SiriusXM, Chill Station. Andromeda Galaxy, yes. Very close. Very, very close. That's just close. What up, DJ Unit in here? Yeah, man. Yo, did you hear your tune? Come on now. Yes, sir. Where's the phase? Phase is charging, actually. And I need to update my phase, so that's why I haven't rocked them. I've been busy doing things around the house, in the studio, cleaning up and getting things ready, working on music, working on things. I updated my Pro Tools rig, finally. That was, like, long overdue. If you know me, I have a whole bunch of really amazing plugins that I used to, well, I still have, but they were old. I had to update my OS on my Mac, all my Pro Tools stuff. I mess with Ableton and I mess with Pro Tools both, and that was so long overdue, and it took like 4 or 5 days downloading everything. It was just kind of a mess. So nonetheless, that's good to go, so thank God for that. I tell you what, I want to add another tune here. Hold on. Do I what? Have I been finding? Yes. Have I been buying a lot of records online? music? You guys still buy music? I'm joking. Of course I buy music. But I get a lot of things. People trade stuff, friends who make music. I get a lot of stuff from record labels, record pools. So what ends up happening is I get a lot of music that's sent to me, and sometimes it takes me 2-3 months before I can get to it. And the way I look at music, by the way, releases. I love that people are constantly releasing new music, as well as I am and everything. However, if a song comes out and I don't hear it for 3 months, it's still new to me. And if you guys haven't heard it, it's still new to you. So to me, I don't get caught up on like needing to listen to something immediately. It takes me sometimes a minute to listen to people's records, just because some records I want to sit down, I really want to listen to for a long time. Run the Jewels, for instance. I've heard bits and pieces of that record, but I haven't really sat down and given it a once-over all the way through with like how I want to listen to it. I've heard it, but I listen to music differently. Like I said, certain things I'll listen to, like, and I played a couple of the new tunes, but there's music I want to listen to and go over it with a fine-tooth comb, you know what I mean? So I've been doing a lot of that, listening to music, working on things on the house. Like I said, the air conditioner broke. That sucked. Had to have somebody come out. I'll post on Instagram. I'll post a picture of what happened. It leaked all on the floor, so water went everywhere. Almost got to the records. Well, it got to the records last year. It leaked a little, and I didn't realize it. But this time we had to cut out some drywall, and big price tag on that one. So if anybody wants to donate money for the air conditioner cause, right down there. That would definitely be helpful. Some homeowner shit, for real. But anyway, nonetheless, it's fixed, and happy for that one. But that was something that happened. Hold on, I want to add another tune here. I've been in a Ramsey Lewis mood, man. I've been going through all my old records, though, finding all sorts of old stuff. One of the tracks I played with the Guns N' Roses sample was a record I haven't played in years. I was like, man, I got to play that tonight. So, finding old tunes, getting reacquainted with old tunes, and it's been fun, man. It's been great to actually have a minute to sit down and focus and really sort of just chill for a minute and process and recalibrate things. So thank you guys for being here a month after and coming through, you know what I mean? Giving me a minute to sort of get my stuff together. And Merz was here? Big up to Merz. Oh, there he is. Merz is in the place. Hold up a second. Hold on. I got to play this Merz set, this bit that I played earlier. I don't know if you caught it, but you know me, man. I'm always in here doing different things, but I ran this right here. And I had to do it because what you said was real. And it's so hard trying to talk to people about, you know, supporting financially in this environment, because we're in a whole completely different world. And so a lot of people were like, yo, man, just anyway, the shit you said here, right here.
Patreon, DistroKid, Twitch, these platforms that I've been promoting, I know that it's looked down upon now, and the crowdfunding things. This is really music for the people, by the people, the way art is supposed to be. Music for the people, by the music. Music for the people, by the people, the way art is supposed to be. Not in some elitist bullshit. If you know your ancestry, you know where this come from. This art from the griots. It wasn't about being co-opted and monetized. It's about supporting your local artists because they're your voice and they're your story. And I know that I'm true to that. A lot of these people have become the voice of the oppressor, the voice of excess, the voice of greed. But that's not what I do. That's not what my friends do. And so your support is greatly appreciated, and it's direct, and it's the way it's supposed to be, the community supporting the artists. For some reason, it's getting misconstrued that we're begging for money, or we're not on, or we're not popping because we're going straight to the consumer, and that's not the case. And they want you to believe that as well. They do not love us. They do not give a fuck about us. I do. And I always have, and I will continue to, because I love us and support us, find new ways for us to connect and support one another, 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 support
another. And right here, this is where Merz comes in with an ill sick flow. Hey, everybody go follow Merz, man. He's the homie. I love that dude like a brother, man. He is my brother. Shout out to Merz, at Merz. He's in the chat. So everybody, if you don't know, Merz is a yep. He's a shout out to the homie Merz. Yeah. For sure, man. Anyway, yes. So, big up all the people in the place, man. Like I said, it's been amazing to actually take a month off. It feels like it's been years, and but I have so much more music that I still want to drop on you. That who knows, man? I may pop in on some surprise shit. Who knows? But I may even start a whole new community somewhere else because Merz got me super inspired. And maybe, just maybe, if I can get Merz on the phone, maybe we can collaborate on another tune. Only if I can get him on the phone. I know he's a busy dude, so. Do I want to play a tune that we have collaborated on? Hold on, can I play some unreleased Merz shit? Hold on, you know what I'm going for, Merz. Hold on. Let me see what I got here. Hold on. Oh, man. Hang on, can I just play, hang on, while Merz is here. While Merz is here, I want to play one of my favorite songs that you guys may or may not know, but it's one of the illest things because sitting down, Merz is like, oh no, sitting down, it's not what you think, although I have those somewhere. But the thing is, when I sit down with Merz, I always try and do something a little bit different because I know he's progressive and he can think out of the box. And this song that I want to play is interesting. In fact, let's really dissect this. Hold on, we're going to dissect the shit out of this right now. Let's spend a minute on this. Because Merz is here, and I love that dude, let's play these two songs. And I want you to understand what's really going on here, okay? So, the video game DJ Hero, they had asked me to do some songs for the game, right? And when I talk about songs, they talk about mashing up different things, an acapella of this and a instrumental of that, whatever. I was like, that's great. But I was like, I want to make some original content. And I was like, you know what we should do? In my mind, I'm like, I need to redo, instead of DJ Hero, or instead of Jukebox Hero, let's do DJ Hero and the song of Jukebox Hero, because it's the same kind of thing. Jukebox Hero, DJ Hero, same cadence, same everything. And so if you listen to the song Jukebox Hero, it's about a kid who wants to be a guitarist and in a rock band and everything. So what I did is I sat down with Merz and we basically reconstructed the tune and rewrote the lyrics to actually, instead of it being a guitar, having it be a turntable. So so I want to play you Jukebox Hero, all right? So just ride with me through this. It's 4 minutes, so 4 minute long song, but pay attention to the words, because basically what we did is we took all the words and swapped them out and made it DJ Hero. And because you had to play it in the game where he does the guitar solo, I had to do a scratch solo. So if you were playing the song in the game, you had to mimic the tunes and you had to like cut it up, you know, and actually hit it just like you would in Guitar Hero. So this is sort of my take on Jukebox Hero converted to DJ Hero for the video game with my homie Merz, who is here in the chat. And it goes a little something like this. And I got to tell you like some little back secret shit that we had to do in regard to making the track work. Anyway, here's the one you all know or should know, but listen to the words. Just pay attention to the words. Yeah. I totally shit on the first line. Listen.
Standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get a ticket.
Fast forward. Second verse. Listen to the words.
In a town without a name, in a heavy downpour, thought he passed his own shadow by the backstage door, like a trip through the past.
So then the guitar solo comes up, right? Big guitar solo, right? All right. So you get the idea, right? So now that you've heard that, listen to our version. This is great. It's like, I don't even know how many people got all the subtleties that are going on this track, but listen up, man. Shout out Murs, who's in the chat.
Standing in the rain,
freezing cold and soaking wet, came to hear his favorite DJ play a set.
Couldn't get a ticket.
It was a sold out show, and all he wanted was to be front row.
Heard the roar of the crowd,
and he closed his eyes, dreaming what it'd be like to be inside.
Put his hand to the wall.
And the crowd went crazy, then the beat dropped, the sound was amazing. Heard the record be scratched that way. He got his cash in the very next day.
Bought a beat up
turntable
in a secondhand store.
He couldn't scratch, couldn't mix or do none of them tricks. But what he did know for sure was this:
that one
turntable
felt good in his hand.
He put his headphones on and came up with the plan. Keep cutting and scratching, and he beat a man with the treble up high and the bass
way down low.
Stars in his eyes, dreaming about the big show. Started at the bottom, only one way to go.
Started rocking, ain't never gonna stop. Gotta keep on rocking. Someday gonna make it to the top and be a DJ hero.
Got stars in his eyes.
He's a DJ hero.
Started at the bottom, only one way to go.
I haven't heard this in so long. Second verse.
Check this out.
In a town without a name.
On the road doing sold out shows. Now he's the man and the whole world knows. Spotted a kid in the crowd with stars in his eyes. He thought to himself, I'ma blow his mind with a cut and a scratch. He kept the crowd moving and the dance floor packed. He never looked back, now he's living the dream. That one turntable made the whole world scream.
Rockin'!
solo.
Now it is to keep on rocking. It just can't stop. Gotta keep on rocking. Someday gonna make it to the top. And be a DJ hero.
Wait a second, the solo's coming up, actually.
Have one turntable make the whole world scream.
I got two things to tell you about this at the end. Here it comes. The money shot. Ready? That in so long. Years. It's been years. All right, so here's two things you need to know about this track. Two. One, we actually hit up Foreigner to get the guy to sing DJ because I needed DJ and I couldn't get anybody to do it. So we actually got hold on. I'm going to see if I can find it. See if I can find the DJ hero. Yeah, check this out. Hold on.
And be a DJ hero.
How about that, right? Okay, so I found the acapella, found the stems, right? And
keep on rocking.
Right.
Someday gonna make it to
this
the top.
Right,
and be a DJ hero.
So it was the best, man. We actually reached out to Foreigner, the dude, the and it's not, it's the new singer, not the original singer, but the new singer. Anyway, he handled it. Not Lou Graham. I don't remember the new guy's name off the top of my head. I feel so bad, but nonetheless, did that. Had all the tracks, and so the other thing is the middle part, the scratch part, the solo. I remember I submitted a super hard cut, and they were like, "This is too complex for the game, so you have to dial it back." So I ended up not really, I ended up sort of toning down the solo part just so, because you had to play that part in the game. And we had to submit stems, so everything had to be broken down. So it was a full-on production for that track. And I feel like it went over most people's heads because we basically swapped out all the lyrics. But shout out to Murs, fucking the man. Love that dude. And he's always down to ride on some crazy shit and for us to go do some wild... you know, wild stuff. Make sure you check out the mix we did, the end of the beginning mix, because that's a classic as well. What's that now? Johnny Edwards? Was that his name? Kelly Hansen. I think that's it, right? I think that's the guy. Yeah, Kelly Hansen. Killed it. Incredible. But it was great because he just sang the DJ, which is just amazing. Like, what a weird fucking ask, right? Like, hey man, can you just, I know you're guys between shows, whatever, can you just run into the booth and just give me two lines? Anyway, amazing, man. So shout out to Kelly Hansen and Foreigner for providing that. That was like, I did the whole track and it just didn't work. And as soon as those came in, it was over. It was like, I think Murs and I, or whoever, we tried saying, like doing it, putting the DJ in there, it just didn't work. So, somebody was asking where you can find the Johnny B. Good remix. That is actually a Yeah Me Too edit. So, yeah, hit up Yeah Me Too, because he's the man, and that's somewhere deep in his catalog, but he hit me off with that a long time ago. Anyway, what up, Alex? I see you, man. Oh, the Kiss remix. Yes, of course. Of course. That's the classic as well. And, you know, Breakfast Club and shout out to Merz. They're always, you know, down to rock with the kids, so I appreciate that. Any other questions, man? What else you guys want to know? I should just give a mic to Yulia because she's asking and answering the questions. So I'm just sitting here like, okay. You want me to repeat that? Yes. Somebody was asking about a Champion Sound hoodie and what's the timeline on us redoing those. She said, it's probably not going to be for a long time, but we have some new things coming up. Soon. Tonight, this drops. Go grab yourself one of these. I know you can't see because it's a green underbill, so it looks like when I turn it up, it's see-through. Look at that. It's like a see-through hat. Amazing. But, yeah, go grab one of these tonight before they're gone. Did a little small run of those, man. And was that Jimmy Page, favorite tribute band, Led Zeppelin you dropped earlier? Oh, there was what was the version I played? I played the Les Zeppelin version of Ocean, but I did play their original as well. Yeah, huge fan of Zeppelin, but I have a million different covers of different things. But yeah, that's actually not bad. Like, some people do good covers and some people do horrible covers. But you want to know a really amazing band that covered Zeppelin is Great White. If you listen to their album, their version, incredible. So, and by the way, there's two versions of Great White, in case you needed to know that. Somebody said, yeah, C-Nugs, Les Zeppelin, yes. All-female band, and they call themselves Les Zeppelin, which is, I think, a genius, amazing. So, yeah. Someone said, my brother was in a Zeppelin cover band, Heavy Airship. Heavy Airship? Must be. Yeah, I'll check that out. Yeah, Great White covered Zeppelin. Yes, and it's amazing. Hold on. Hang on, let me see if I can find it. The dude really fucking nailed it. But yeah, the band split up into two versions of Great White. And there's the Great White, I think, the band that actually went and played during COVID and got a lot of shit for that. And then there's the other Great White, which is the lead singer. Can't think of his name right off the bat either. But listen to this, man. This is incredible. It's called Great Zeppelin, a tribute to Led Zeppelin live.
And if you
just nails the nuance.
Just believe and you can go wrong.
Jack Russell, there you go.
In the light.
I'm about to give you guys a rock set soon, man. I think that's going to happen. I got all this great rock music. Listen to this shit.
Hey, yeah, they
I gotta get the high notes. Hold on. So amazing, man. I'm telling you, go grab that record, because it's not many people do it right, and I'm a stickler. I'm a Zeppelin fan. I'm a stickler for people who do it correctly. And yeah, man. Listen to that. Don't get me on my Zeppelin shit, goddammit. I know. Yulia's like, people are really wanting the rock set. You know who wants the rock set? This guy wants the rock set. yeah, you know what I mean? Like, that might be the one I work on for next month. Which would be amazing, because then I'll take all the Insomniac crew on a whole rock journey and just fuck their heads up. Like, let's expose them to some whole other shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Obviously rock is a big, big staple in my diet. Hold on. I want to put on some other tunes. Hold on. Asked if I would play inside of a game, and what game would that be? You know what? Yeah, I'd love to do that. That would be fun. Just some whole other next level. What game would it be? Yeah, I don't know. Fuck, I don't know. It could be anything. I think it should be Pac-Man. you know what I mean? Who knows? Who knows what game? But something could be fun. Although it would be weird if I'm like in some war shooter game where it's like I'm over here in the corner trying to DJ and bullets are flying everywhere. Like, that shit wouldn't work. So it'd have to be the right game. But who knows, man? We'll see. Some virtual reality thing. Tomb Raider, somebody said. Yeah, who knows? Any other questions? There's another tune I just picked up that's fucking amazing. This shit. I have so many new tunes that I want to play for you. It's hard, man, because the set's an hour, and I usually go over, right? But Grand Theft Auto, yeah. I think, you know what I heard? I heard that they had, like, comedians doing full sets in some of the comedy clubs that you could walk into and sit down. And I remember, like, they would do, you could hop in the car and you could turn the channels, and they had full-on mix shows. And I think that shit's amazing. Spy Hunter, yes. Donkey Kong. These are all amazing. I can see Z-Trip spinning in the backdrop for a Mortal Kombat fight. Sure, that would be amazing. Play just fucking super aggro shit so people kick each other's asses. I think I'm going to wrap up here, man. It's 9 o'clock over here, and I need to get ready for this hat drop right here. Tonight on Bandcamp, midnight. Tune in and grab yourself a hat. Again, thank you to everybody who's supporting. Everybody who dropped a little something in the Venmo or the PayPal. Appreciate you guys. Shout out to Murs for popping in as well. Big up Paul Zoo. Big up all the homies in the chat. C-Nugs, Farbsy, all the Canadians in the place, all the Australians in the place, Bree, Tony, Unit 27, big up, man. You heard your tune, right? You heard your little edit that I dropped yours, right? Had to drop that. What up, Aiden Scott in the place? Farbsy, yeah, all the homies, man. Scratch Bastard as well, happy birthday to him. Oh, we're on Instagram too? Oh, okay, what up, Instagrammers? Yeah, man. I'm just looking at this this restream thing, so I can't tell where things are coming in from. Oh yeah, I see some people from Facebook. I see you. Twitter, there it is. YouTube, I see it now. I'm paying attention now. I appreciate you guys. All right, well, shout out to everybody out there. You missed it? Oh man. Do you subscribe? If you're a subscriber, you could go back and listen to it like immediately. If not, I'll try and grab a clip of it and send it to you. But yeah, man, I played one of your joints, and I thought you would be here, but you are here now. So anyway, it was dope. Everyone loved it. Everyone stopped and said, "What is this?" And I shouted you out. Anyway, nonetheless, shout out to Y-Force, Yulia in the place. Thank her for everything. Thank you guys for being here. And yeah, we'll be doing it again next month, first Thursday of next month for sure. We'll be back in effect. And I might even do some other stuff, man, pop in here. But I think I am going to work on that rock set because I've been wanting to drop some straight-up rock stuff for a minute, and I think it might be time to do that. You know what I mean? I feel like I've done all the others, and it might be time for that. Anyway, nonetheless, I'm going to dip out of here. Thank you all for being here. And, yeah, I think it's time to get some food. And I tell you what, one second. I want to – hold on. Hold tight. Yulia's like, you gonna play Tool? Hang on a second. Hang on. Don't go anywhere. You know what? It's funny, man. I wanted to actually pop in and I wanted to raid a homie really quick. However, you got these cats who just stream to try and log hours, and I think that's awesome, but the problem with that is, oh, there we go, he's up and running. Let's just bomb on this dude right now. He doesn't even know it's coming. Hold up, this is gonna be great. Hold tight, I gotta set this up, but it's gonna be fun because he's dope. He's a dope DJ. But he doesn't know what's coming. And he has 11 people in his chat right now. So if we all bum rush him right now, it would be amazing. Hold tight. Here we go. Yeah, we got it. We're in effect. Okay, so listen, everybody, pop in. Let's blow his setup. I've been wanting to hit him up. He's a homie, and I love this dude, but he needs a lot of love, man, because a lot of people don't know how dope he is. But let's hit him up, pop in the chat, flood him with a whole bunch of Z's, and then I want to see if he'll play some of his down-tempo cumbia stuff. He just like has amazing cumbia stuff that he does. Amazing shit, but are you ready? Okay, so we're gonna go raid. The homie is Boy Genius, and I think we should all go over to his thing right now. Pop in and say what's up to Boy Genius. Hang on. Hold on. I'm gonna say yo. Real slight, like, yo, what up, man? Hold on. Let's really plan this. Hold tight. And thank you guys for being here, by the way. Hang on. Hold on. I just... Hold on. Hold time. Yeah, I know. I just want to see if he picks up and see what's up. There he is. He's not even paying attention. All right, there we go. Let's do this. Let's rate him right now. You guys ready? We're there? We're in. 289 people. Love it.